my lovely Leos. Thank you all so much for joining me here, guys. If you like this reading, please like, comment and subscribe and support me, guys. So let us just start off with today's reading of how this person thinks, feels and what are they going to do towards you. Like, are they going to take any kind of action? Is there anything surprising coming for the day? Let us find out, guys. My beautiful Gemini, what is coming up? I mean, Leos, what is coming up for your general energies for the day? Right away, I can see that a Gemini is kind of torturing you or doing something in your environment that is making you too careless about this person. But let us just start off with the reading, guys, for your general energies for the day. Yes, I see that you are not getting any love from anybody, or you're feeling kind of like stuck in several situations. You do not know how things are turning out for you. You're not happy for how things are going to turn out. You're kind of feeling irritated, or you're somewhat feeling even a little bit betrayed by the people around you. You do not know how things are going to go right for you, guys. With the Magician, I see here that the Magician stands for manifestations, getting what you want in life. So with the, especially the Magician card for you today, you will get what you want. All you have to have is a positive mindset. And the Seven of Wands stands for complete energy. It stands for completed, something that you feel like you need to complete. You will put in the effort to complete whatever you need to complete. At the same time, you're not going to come out of your comfort zone. You're going to stay in your comfort zone and complete what you're supposed to complete, is what I see. Okay. And also, guys, for few of you, I see a lotus plant. So it means lots of abundance, a lot of income, especially if you guys are going through a lot in your life. If you are going through any kind of weird situation, things are going to go right, and that is like a symbol of purity. It's a symbol of getting things right in your life, and everything that you do is going to happen in a very positive way. It is a sign that everything is going to turn out according to your expectations. With the Ace of Cups, you can manifest the love with just your thoughts and with just your manifestations. I also see that somebody around you is very much attracted to you, is having a lot of feelings towards you. This person is wanting to shower you with a lot of love, shower you with a lot of feelings, but something in the environment is definitely stopping this person from coming towards you, or something is stopping this person from starting something unique and fresh with you, guys. For your other love energies, other love situations. Wow, guys, there is a lot going on, especially for you, this and this person. So something I see here that is in common is that this person does have feelings for you, and you do have feelings for this person, otherwise you wouldn't be here in this reading. They're kind of seeing your pictures, guys, the times that you share together, or they're kind of spying on you on your social media. They're seeing your pictures in their phone. They are realizing certain things from the connection that they share with you, or this person is realizing their love for you. They're realizing their true feelings that they have for you, guys. And this person, if they were not very kind, or they didn't give out stuff about themselves, they were not very upfront about their emotions, they want to come upfront about their emotions for you. This person is putting in the effort to come towards you, to talk to you, to understand you, and to have a beautiful relationship with you, guys. So they are doing whatever they should do to manifest a relationship with you, to manifest a life with you. And yes, guys, this is all what I can see here, especially for this person. And thank you all so much for joining me here, guys. Now I will be concentrating on the intentions towards you when they come. Are they expecting something like that is forever? Or is this person expecting a short term or a one night stand with you? Let us find out. We have silence has more meaning than words. You don't say. The hardest role to play yourself, don't let someone else write your private life. So the silence that you're giving this person, the silence is the greatest hurt this person is getting, okay? So they cannot resist the silence. Silence is the greatest thing. So if you are silent, so the silence is killing this person, and they're kind of looking at your pictures, they're looking at your social media, they cannot stay away from you, they cannot live a life that is without you. This person is very much concerned and they're very much progressing. They are taking this step forward to have something beautiful with you guys. They want to make this relationship with you. They want to take this step forward to develop a bond with you, to develop a connection with you. And yes, Leos, this is what I can see here, guys. I'm sorry for the noise, guys. This is all they want with you. And thank you all so much for joining me here, Leos. Now I will be just picking out few cards for the angels or the spirit guides messages. What does the angels or the spirit guides or whatever you call them wants to tell you, especially in the situation that you're in? What is the message that the spirit guides or angels have for you guys? Let us find out. What is the spirit guides or angels have for you guys? We have, let there be closeness between you both, but always give each other space. Love claims, but it simply allows and gives. So this space, this silence has taught this person to value you, has taught this person to understand you. And they're kind of even crying, they're deeply missing you, they're crying, they're looking at your pictures. They're feeling that separation, they're feeling very hurt by this separation that you guys are sharing, right? That is what I can see here. And they really want a new beginning. They want you to forget whatever happened in the past. They want to leave out the past in the past, and they want to have a new beginning with you guys. So thank you all so much, guys. See you all tomorrow, guys. Bye.